have a strong defense, we have a strong prosecution. Who do you think is likely to win out? Krista?
Oh, I mean, this is why I'm going to watch the case. I don't know. I mean, I think that at the end of the day, we're going, we'll see a conviction, I think, in the Berman case. I do. But I don't think it's going to be open and shut or as easy as one might think. Durst is a complicated person, and he's got an incredible defense behind him. I think that anything could happen.